Hello, in this video I'm gonna show you how to power on Tecno Pova Neo 2. To power it off, find the power button on the right side of your device and then press and hold on it until you feel a vibration. After a vibration, you can release the button and wait for the phone to start. Then unlock your device and you're ready to use it. That's all for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.